grief-stricken and seething with anger.
They shot a child for a rave.
Devastated at the sudden loss of Stan Russell, the 45-year-old shot by police who were executing an arrest warrant at Beulah Way, Seven Hills, in Sydney's northwest.
Three to four big bangs. Didn't think much of it at the time. Then heard all of the sirens. I knew something was happening, so... Yeah.
Four police entered the property and say they were forced to fire after a physical confrontation.
Inside the premises, they were confronted by a 45-year-old man who was armed with a knife and an axe. Officers let out a number of shots. Unfortunately, the man collapsed.
They tried to revive him. Officers performed CPR until paramedics arrived, but he died at the scene. Mr. Russell didn't live at the home. Police went there looking for him. He was wanted on an outstanding warrant, but officers won't reveal much more.
An arrest warrant was out. Had you been searching for this man for some time?
I can't confirm, sorry.
Will it be considered death custody?
I can't confirm. Thank you.
A critical incident team has now been established and detectives are expected to remain at the home for several hours as they investigate exactly what happened in the lead-up to the shooting.
You don't know their circumstances, but personally I would have tried to use the taser first.
Stan Russell's family will have to wait for those answers. Mr. Russell's family have told us that they won't rest until they get those answers. But as we heard from the Assistant Commissioner, he maintains his officers were threatened and therefore had no choice but to fire their weapons. He was, though, very tight-lipped about any detail regarding the arrest warrant that was out for Mr. Russell or how many shots were fired at the property. Sandra, all of that will form part of an internal investigation. Police officers are still at the home tonight where they are expected to remain for quite some time.
At the scene, Taylor Ryan, thank you.